Hi guys, this is Madi. In this video, I'm gonna show you the best free voice changer for PC and
how to change your voice like this
or
like this
in Windows. Let's start. First, open your browser. Then, go to clownfish-translator.com. Go down and click on Clownfish Voice Changer. Select Download here. My system is 64-bit, so I should choose this option for download. Choose the right option according to your system. Select Save File. Go to your downloads and open your file. Select Next. If you want to create shortcut, check the box and select Next. Click on Next again. Finally, select Install. Select Next. Then click on Finish. In this step, open the application. Go to taskbar and right click on clownfish icon. Then select Set Voice Changer. As you can see, this application has a lot of effects for your voice. For example, let me choose female pitch.
This is this one, 2, 3. Let's choose male pitch.
This is this one, 2, 3. Now let's go to change the pitch manually.
As you can see, my voice changed
and I changed the pitch.
Or here we can mix our voice with different audio signal. I hope you enjoyed watching this video and this video was useful for you. If you have any questions, please let me know. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to this YouTube channel. See you soon in the next video.